It's pretty cute though, right? Yeah, it might eat your finger.